Hey Googie Bounce Cookie, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am here with my friend Hazel, and we're going to be doing a jumping lesson today, but first we got to catch the horses. I think she already has her horse Koala in the stall, but I have to catch Rain Dancer. I don't know if you've met her, but Rain Dancer and Meadow are my main horses, but you will be meeting a few more in the future. So we're just going to be doing some simple jumping. And yeah, Rain Dancer is a really good jumper, and today I'm wearing the zebra polo that I made myself. You can find it in my shop, and yeah, it matches the tack that I put on Rain Dancer today, so I'm gonna go catch her from the field. Before I do get her though, please make sure to leave a like on this video because it definitely helps me out a lot and I do appreciate that. And hit that subscribe button with that notification bell on so you get notified whenever I do upload and you can be first to all my new videos. It is just one click, so thank you so much if you do that. Okay, I got her from the field. Alright, we've got the horses in, and yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get them ready, tacked up, and they're just tied up here, so yeah, we're gonna get them ready, and yeah. Okay, we're now ready to tack up. Okay, that looks good, but I think it's gonna need some accessories. Much better. Okay, we're ready. Now, this polo was meant for Horse Valley, but it still kinda matches the Wild Horse Islands tack, so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and mount up and then we're gonna go out and ride. Alright guys, we are now riding in the arena, and now we are joined by Ava on her fjord, Cheetah. So yeah, he's super cute. Thank you guys so much for joining me. As you can see, she doesn't have much of an active walk. She has her head hanging, but I think she'll pipe up a little bit more once we continue warming up. Right, we're now trotting, and her trot is pretty smooth, so I don't really need to worry about posting, but yeah, she is really smooth on her trot, and she is a little bit bouncy. It isn't at its most right now because she is a little bit tired, but I think she'll wake up a little bit later. We've been trotting for a bit, so I think we can try that orange crosspole over there. We're just gonna go ahead and trot over it. Hopefully she won't really jump it. Okay, she did really well on that jump. It was super calm and steady, so we're just gonna keep trotting around. And eventually we might try, yeah, I think it would be good to try this jump. I took the opportunity to turn. Okay, her jump was really cool. Once we go around this corner, I'm gonna canter. right, we're cancering, and our cancer is a little bit faster today. It's normally not this bouncy. It's actually normally smooth, but we've already jumped twice, so I think she is ready for excitement. Okay, now we're gonna tackle some more jumps.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name, grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Kids across the Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Oh my gosh, she kicked her back legs on the last jump and I just tumbled forward. I'm fine though. Guys, we're now cooling down. Rain Dancer did awesome. She was doing everything I asked her to do, zooming around the course. Apart from the part where she kicked her back legs, she did really well. So thank you so much, Hazel and Ava, for joining me too. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and untack her and get her ready for a turnout. She's all intact, and we're just gonna quickly give her a brush down and check her hooves in case she has any rocks in them or stones, and then we're gonna turn them out in the paddock. Alright guys, it is now time to turn out Rain Dancer with her friends. Alright guys, they're now all turned out together, and I do have a little bit of more barn chores to do with Ava and Hazel, so we're gonna quickly muck out their stalls. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please make sure to leave a like on this video because it took a long time to film and we did put a lot of work into it. So thank you so much if you do like the video. Also, make sure to hit that subscribe button with that notification bell on so you get notified whenever I do upload, and you can be first to all my new videos. Make sure to comment down below video and clothing suggestions that you may have. I read all your comments and I love to see them. If you're looking for any clothing or horse groups, these are the groups for you, so please make sure to join them. They're all on the screen, and the people are so kind and nice. Some of them are my friends, some of them I just know the group owners, and the first one is mine. And yeah, thank you so much if you join them. Make sure to follow me on Roblox, Twitter, and TikTok. I post edits and sneak peeks. All are linked down below under socials in the description. I also have a PopJam account, so for those of the people with PopJam, you can find me there. I have my username is the same as my Roblox username, so you can find me there. Make sure to follow me, and we can chat there too. So thank you so much if you follow me. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me know if you want more Wild Horse Alliance videos down below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!